Off and racing, moderately weighed, but now shows in terrific early pace, and away goes the expert by a couple of lengths or so. Five's going to come round in second, all four badly bowled to the first bend. So down the far side, Drippy's expert, all eyes are going to be on the clock, one suspects. Up front, Drippy's expert, good seven lengths clear of a five. That's Cooneen Jack. As we go in the second last bend, that's two and third, Calico Brandy. But as they come off the final bend, it's all about the expert. And as we said earlier, attention's now turned to the clock. He's run them ragged. He's won by a good 10 lengths. Five in second. That's Cooneen Jack. Calico Brandy was back in third place.